felt heavy, as if laced with sadness. The frozen fingers of corruption assailed her every step. So much had happened here. So much had been lost. They came from the bare rock. Insectile things which sought to hurt her. And then she saw the shadow within. She found herself alone. Lost in darkness. A light shone ahead. A light of power. She was not afraid of the shadows. Nothing could stand in her